Hey there, I'm Madison.
And I'm Brianna with AskVideoGirls.com.
Today we're going to show you how to make a Bloody Louie.
To start, fill a glass to the top with ice.
Add in 1 ounce of gin.
Pour in the Bloody Mary mix. Feel free to add a bit of hot sauce if you like it hot.
Garnish with a lime wedge and serve.
Well, there you have it. To learn more, keep it right here with AskVideoGirls.com. We'll be right back.